Now we have moved outside into the world, operating on 6 D cell batteries now. Just hanging out on the front porch with the radio. So, operating on 6 D cell batteries, and I read on the inside of the battery case that I thought was cool. You can leave the batteries in this radio and plug it in, and it will change currents so you don't burn up your batteries or have any kind of problem if you decide to leave them in there. So, I also have my favorite portable radio. Which, this is a little Prunus J-15 outside today.
We haven't stopped in a while, and we're not stopping now. 100.7 WRDU.
So what I really like about this particular radio is it is small-ish, but still has some heft to it. Picks up stations really well. Haven't really talked about this radio before. This is the J-15, and it really is my favorite because it's loud enough that I can enjoy it outside. And it's small enough that it's just fun to kind of carry around. It's very good build quality. It's a solid handle. This radio, actually, you can also plug this in, or you can use 3 D-cell batteries with this. I use the really cheap D-cell batteries that come from Family Dollar. So, yep, that's what we've got going on today. Loudest tiny radio I've ever heard. So, you know, it's kind of 6 of one and half a dozen of the other. New radio is really great. You don't have a lot of problems. You don't really need to pay somebody or work on them yourselves. And, you know, they're cosmetically perfect. I don't know, it just depends what you like. I really like how the older ones look and sound. But again, this Prunus J-15 really is my favorite portable radio. It's just the right size. It's easy to handle. It's nice to deal with. It is not stereo either. So I think that when you want a portable stereo sound, you really do have to spend a little bit more. Prunus does a really good job, though, of almost emulating, I guess, a stereo sound. You may have seen the video I did with the retro style Prunus J-110. That thing sounds great. I call it pseudo stereo. I don't know what it really is, but it sounds awesome. Who needs so many radios? I don't know, but they sure are fun. And that's what we have today, out in the world on the porch, having fun with all the neighbors. Okay, so I am going to continue to play music for my neighbors because I love them that much. Bye.